She's a working mom who's gotten the same cup of boilerplate coffee at the same mini-mart every day for 10 years. Truth be told, she's a little afraid of losing herself to work and family. So on a recent birthday, she thought, why not? And learn to ride a hog. No wonder she's fanatical about accuracy. She never forgets who she's talking to. Someone just like her. Which King 5 anchor is it? Go to king5.com/truestories. News worth sharing.